conferences. I don't care if you are gay or straight or lesbian or overweight. Just get in here right now. And the same thing goes for quarterly reports. They are unreadable. They're just numbers and boring and black. So what I was thinking is that maybe we should have some sort of graphic, like if we have a bad quarter, put in a storm cloud. And when we have a good quarter, fireworks or a race car. Doesn't have to be a race car. Use your imagination.
There's this cube on the screen. It bounces around all day, and sometimes it looks like it's heading right into the corner of the screen, and at the last minute it hits the wall and bounces away. We're all just dying to see it go right into the corner. Pam claims that she saw it one day when she was alone in the conference room. Okay. I believe she thinks she saw it.
I saw it. I saw it, and it was amazing. She said I didn't see it. You didn't say that I didn't see it. Saw it.
We have a lot of colored paper here. Why do we keep printing this on white?
No! Come on!
Yeah. I know. It's bland. Maybe we could have some sort of riddle. Like something that you have to look for. Sort of a Where's Waldo? All right, let's quit while we're ahead.
That was awesome.
Thank you.
trash cans. So I've been putting them everywhere. And please don't throw these out. This is a radon test kit. Please don't throw these out. Even all over the office.
Toby has been leaving radon kits everywhere, like he owns the place. The first time I threw mine away, I thought it was an ant trap. But I figured I'd rather live with ants than with a pig a little bit. The second time, I thought it was one of those, you know, the things you turn over and move, like a cow thing. But upon closer examination, it was another ant trap, so I threw it away. And the third time, I did it out of spite. Come on, Michael.
You're kidding me! God! You can wait on a silent but deadly, and then you expect me not to make farting noises with my mouth? What is this?
You know what? We're not going to die of radon. We're going to die of boredom.
Right? And if I had a gun with two bullets, and I was in a room with Hitler, Bin Laden, and Toby, I would shoot Toby twice.
Okay. All right.
Really funny, and then you went too far.
I would kill Bin Laden and then Toby.
No, you don't.
Okay, geniuses, how would you do it?
Curve the bullet like in my favorite McAvoy film, I Wanted.
All that does is help you shoot a mountain, but there's been lots
of... Is there a curtain rod in the room? I don't know.
How about make-believe land as anything you want?
Stanley, please, this is serious.
Is this the thing where they use an icicle so there's no evidence?
Yes, we stabbed Toby through the heart with an icicle.
Those two bullet things are red herring. Here's how you do it. You line them all up, you take one bullet, shoot them all through the throat at the same time. Watch this. Phyllis, you're Hitler. Come up here. Toby, you're Toby. Andy, you're Bin Laden. Line up.
Oh, I don't want to.
Look together.
Toby, just do it.
Toby, come on.
God.
Ready? One bullet. And boom.
Yeah, that works. Good. Good.
didn't do it.
Okay.
Everybody just calm down.
Count of three, we're all going to put down our guns.
I've got both.
We'll put down our weaponry on the count of three.
Okay.
You ready?
I'm ready.
One, two,
it wasn't me. I'm not going down for this.
That one's wrong.
Get the keys out of my purse. Start the car.
fundamentals of business. The fundamentals of business. Mental is a part of the word. I have underlined it. Because your mental, if you don't have a good time, you have to enjoy it.
The fun is in it.
Get outside. by his own admission, this person actually tried marijuana in college. So, the Doobie Doobie Pothead Stoner of the Year Award goes to Andy Bernard!
There's a lot of people I'd like to thank, but I think we all actually want to thank you, Michael.
Oh,
thank you. I mean, we actually really all want to thank you for everything.
We actually sat down and did the math.
9,986,000 minutes.
That's how many minutes that you've worked here.
In costume.
And in
present.
In
meeting.
In costume
time.
For a birthday.
For me
to stand.
Hello,
14 days at 9,986,000 minutes. That's like watching Die Hard 80,000 times.
Hit me with your car.
Help me get up, girl. I watch you when you sleep.
I forgive you for tipping me.
Do you remember to
Oh,